New this morning, we are already feeling those winter temperatures and there is already a chill in the air. And it may affect your skin. Dermatologists sharing tips on how to protect yourself from dryness, redness, and itching this cold season. Doctors recommend avoiding hot showers, bars of soap, and body washes with fragrances. Although they smell nice, they say products with fragrances pull moisture off of your skin. It's also recommended to moisturize 3 to 5 minutes after your shower, so you have to wait until your skin is a little bit more dry. And lastly, use a humidifier at night.